Black and white scenery. To make the black and white scenery, you will need craft glue, chalk powder, black ivory sheet and white color pencil. First, take a square piece of black ivory sheet. Draw a simple scenery over it using color pencil. Now, apply glue on the drawing and sprinkle chalk powder on it. Tap off and remove the extra chalk powder. Leave it to dry. Your black and white scenery is ready.